Boy, it's just like really wet.
Yeah, we're a little late on this, amigo. Little late.
Oh, okay. Go to the right then. Yep. Where's the moat?
Down in there.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Get some speed up. I think we should just boot it from here. What?
Right here?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go down here and get these things on my path.
Okay.
That looks better. Probably room for both of us, all right? Looks a lot like the place I left
them. Yeah, it was a little lower.
I left them up on the rock. Last thing I want to do is pop them. Believe it or not, I had enough climbing for one day. But man, what a way to train for Jacob.
Yeah, you know, I needed this badly. I was. Your shoes were right around here. I did mine kind of at the exit to the snowfield, so I knew where they were.
Yeah.
Us Mainers sometimes have more common sense than Washingtonians, I've noticed.
I was right on the skin path.
You see them?
Not yet, but we skimmed up through here.
You find them? Oh, all right. Show what this downhill stuff's all about.
Is that the trail?
Say what? Oh, we're on the trail. Oh, I left my gloves. I left my gloves back there. I knew I did. Didn't you make it very far?
Thing you thought about.
Oh, I just felt this wind and I realized that. Where are they? No, I put them away. I put them away.
Run that.
Till it stops.
What you're saying is you don't know.
A couple hours is what I found. It's not that long.
Now it sounds like you know.
Well, I ran out on when I was doing Skyline. Yeah.
Yeah, please turn your GoPro on when you're crossing the creek.
Okay.
Or you're crossing the creek.
The creek.
Whatever you're crossing.
I got a creek on my right knee right now.
Yeah, I bet.
Creek. I don't remember this trail being so rocky.
Me neither. I don't remember it. I don't remember all these.
Roots? Yeah. Or roots?
You call them roots. Ouch. I get a drone, man.
Yeah,
fly a drone. When
fly off the top of Vesper Peak with a drone.
When we're going down
that. Imagine that. Yeah. I think you can have drones that just hang over you, you know, kind of, you can somehow program it to stay above you.
Yeah, follows your, you put something up on your helmet and it follows that.
Yeah, like a tracker.
Radio tracker type of deal.
What's your right ski there?
Other than that,
the little face plant.
That one fall. Other than that fall, that's pretty good. Pretty good, strong effort. I still bounce. I just don't bounce very well.